Hi, welcome back to my channel. I'm excited to have you here today. In this video, I'll show you how to create a funny animation from your images or drawings using a free AI tool in just 1 minute or less. It's a fantastic way to add some creativity and fun to your content. This tool is perfect for motivating your kids by animating their drawings, or even for content creators who want to bring their visuals to life. To follow along, make sure you have already prepared your image or drawing. In this demonstration, I'll be using an image from Lexica.AI. However, you can also use AI-generated images from platforms like Midjourney, Adobe Firefly, Bluewillow, Leonardo AI or any other AI image generator you prefer. Now, let's dive right into the process and see how easy it is to create a funny animation using this free AI tool. Go to Google, enter sketch.metademolab, click on first website. After that, sketch.metademolab website interface is open. This website brings images and drawings to life by animating characters to move around. Click on Get Started to animate your image. Then you can see upload section. You can upload an image or drawing of one character where the arms and legs don't overlap the body, then read the checklist. Click on Upload, then select the image or drawing from your local destination to upload. After a few seconds, your image is uploaded. Click on Next. Read the instructions. Then click on Agree. Then the website identified the character and put a box around it. Resize the box to ensure it tightly fits one character. Click on Next. Now you can separate the character from the background and highlight it. If the body parts of your character are not highlighted, use the pen and eraser tools to fix it. I will erase the unnecessary portion from the image by using eraser tool. Click on Next. It's time to find character joints. Adjust the points by dragging them to character joints carefully. As you can see, I adjusted the points to character joints. Then click on Next. Now you can add animation to your character. There are many animation you can choose which you like. I will choose different animation to show you. You can download the animation which you like. When you choose the animation to download, click on full screen button and click on three dots, then click on download.